When you say managers of managers, how high up did this go? Did it go all the way up to Mr. Sump, the CEO?
Some of that is still being determined, but I think that it has been acknowledged by the bank that the firings of employees included hundreds of people who were not simply frontline employees committing fraudulent acts with accounts, but people who were managing those people and people who were managing the managers. That goes up the chain a good ways.